came all the way from China to Hollywood to join the Lakers. I caught up with the Purple and Gold Stars to ask them about their new teammate.
Sun Yi could shoot the lights out from almost anywhere on the court. He actually reminds me of another Lakers star, Sasha Vujacic, who tells me he heard the exact same thing from Lakers GM Mitch Kupchak.
Reminds me of you.
Yeah? Yeah, that's what I said. That's what Mitch actually said when when I first saw him. He said, like, he looks like you 4 years ago. So it was pretty funny. But I think he's, it's going to take some time, but he's going to be helpful.
What do you miss most from home right now?
Home? Food.
Really? Food? It's tough, huh?
These days, Yi has been working closely with Lakers assistant coach Jim Clemens, one of the greatest basketball minds in the NBA.
What can you tell me about your new teammate from China?
He has a lot of talent. He's a good all-around basketball player. It's going to take him a couple years. Take him a couple years to get used to the speed, to the rhythm of the game, but he has a lot of potential.
Best part about being Kobe's teammate?
Yeah. You don't have guard him in this part.
Sun Yi told me the best part about being Kobe's teammate is that you don't have to face him on the court. What do you say about that?
I guard him every day in practice, so I don't know about that.
Maybe that's your secret of success.
Maybe.
I asked big man DJ Benga if he had a chance to catch up with Yi off the court. After all, he also came from a world far away. He's from Congo.
Do you ever talk to him about life or...
It's kind of hungry. You want to know everything. You want to do everything right. You got to understand it step by step, you know. The league is long season and long year, so you got to take care of yourself. That's what we keep telling him. He's good kid.
Yeah, he's a very good shooter.
Actually, we played this morning. The shooter we played. Spot shooting, he beat me.
Really? Yeah. He beat you? You're a good shooter.
I mean, he beat me.
You should do him low post.
What can I say about Sun Yi?
Sun Yi is a great teammate. He's a rookie, so he's got to do, you know, rookie things, bringing water, bags, all that stuff. I'm going to put him on the spot immediately. But as a basketball player, I think he's very talented. He can play, and I think he's going to, you know, throughout the years, be helpful.
You're excited?
Yeah. Right.
If indeed Sun Yi will be like Sasha, the Lakers will have two machines on their hands. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.